Drakkar the Great.
Y'all here.
Hold on.
Let me get my last little R. Kelly songs on YouTube right quick.
Hey, Mr. Me Bae.
Yeah.
Why don't you slow this party
down? Now y'all know y'all can't tell me when y'all hear this.
The ladies in here online.
Woo!
And there's one who crossed my eye.
Alright, let me stop, man. Yo. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Jizzy Dre back with another banger. And today, yes, you heard it in the background, R. Kelly. R. Kelly is the topic of the day because YouTube just announced that they finna take all R. Kelly channels away. So I had to get a little bit of my R. Kelly in before. Now, I don't condone none of that. Pedophilia, none of that, underage, all that. You feel me? If R. Kelly did that, and this is in my heart, if R. Kelly did that, he deserves to be where he at. End of discussion. But you can't take the fact that the man made classics. Over 2-3 decades. You feel me? But some could say the signs was there. Age ain't nothing but a number. Feeling on your booty. So the list can go on and on. But what I'm saying is, R. Kelly is a black man. And the way that the news portrayed him is kind of crazy. I'm not defending him. I'm just going off what I like. This is my opinion. This is my opinion. This right here.
Pull her close to me.
What? You think I'm supposed to just not listen to that? Really? Nah. See.
First sweet things in a
You gotta get low with it.
Cause tonight,
man, look. R. Kelly need is, but you know what's crazy too, right? We in 2021. We can just keep it 100. This is the generation of the pill popping generation. The girls that don't care. And I'm not, again. One more topic I want to talk about. R. Kelly's in jail right now, right? I believe the parents should be in jail also. Everybody need to be, who you feel me? Because ain't no way. When that money was there, it was all fine and cool. When that money started to go, people started to turn on R. Kelly. So that's what I'm saying. He shouldn't be the only one that's in jail. And according to the streets, R. Kelly is about to tell on a lot of folks. Got a lot of folks up in the roar. Got a lot of reports saying that he's about to tell because he the only one went down for this. Nobody stuck up for him. Nobody defended him. And I'm not saying, I'm just saying, if this is really, really true and he finna bring down everybody else, by all means. Because we don't need to be listening to nobody. They profiting off money and all our money. And they is doing this wild shit. So, that was a video. I was, you know what I'm saying? I played R. Kelly. This is a serious situation. But it's your boy, Jizzy Dre. And I'm out.